There is a reason why only a very small percentage of the world's population succeed and get whatever they want. It's not because the odds were in their favor. It's not because they were rich. It's not because they had the right contacts at the right places. It wasn't luck either that helped them. It's not because they had more than 24 hours in a day, and it's not because of an expensive education. They too were knocked down just like you, and that's more than just once. They lost many more times than they won. They were rejected, dismissed, and labeled crazy. But all that was before they changed the world. If you have never failed, you will never succeed. Get access to the right information to make the best decisions. Global Banking and Finance Review. Analysis, opinion, reviews, and news from the world of business, banking, finance, global markets, tax and legal, and everything you need to succeed.